that for our marriage to succeed, we must keep God at the center of it. There's no marriage that is going to succeed without God. He's the author of marriage.
Amen.
Education. And I was reminded of the day that we're going to meet him and the celebration of the